side. All my days and all my nights. And I'll get rocking chairs for two. Let's start a future, me and you. I'll tell you all I have concealed.
Today is a very great day. It's a very good day. I know that it is always said that there's no imperfect person, but somehow one day you find that person that you find that somehow complements everything about you. That's one thing I think I've found in Favour.
Yeah. And I can't wait to have you, baby.
One thing that has always struck me about her is her person, her heart. The fact that she's a kind person, the fact that she's loving, she goes the extra mile for you.
Baby, a few months ago you asked me a question. Do you think you would have found happiness if we didn't meet? And I never answered that question. Honestly, I'm always filled with dread each time I try to imagine what my life would have been without you in it. Now let me answer your question. I think I wouldn't have found true happiness if I didn't meet you. You have shown me that true love and happiness still exist. You have taught me how to be intentional about us. You have held me down during my worst days. And never for once have you judged me or used any of my weaknesses against me. You are my home. You are my peace. In you I find rest, and with you I'm best version of myself. I love you so much. Cheers to forever, baby. Kisses, Mrs. Emelogu.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand.
From normal friendship, we started dating, and then one day, we were already talking about becoming husband and wife, and today here we are. So today I'm very, very happy that it is with Favour. I'm very happy. I'm very excited. If I'm given the chance to make this choice again, I'll make the same choice 100 times.
Give me some.
Yeah,